Dominant player.
He's a heck of a player.
He's a fantastic athlete. He can throw the football. He's very intelligent. He's big. And he has fantastic legs.
He's got some room to run, though. Dungy will have a first down. Dungy down the sideline. Breaks free into Clemson territory.
Looks one way. Has to run. Dungy leaps and into the end zone for Dungy. That was one of the most amazing plays I've seen.
His ability to just kind of make stuff happen is fun to watch.
He's healthy. He can put the team on his back and really drive the football team.
He's tough, savvy, got moxie, great instincts, has no fear.
He's got that it factor to him.
Now a fake, one-on-one, into the end zone.